My video guide is about removing the browser notifications that come from the site Kentinedaug.xyz. Kentinedaug.xyz is a deceptive website attacking Google Chrome and other browsers. This particular website tries to trick its visitors into clicking on the Allow button, supposedly to get the latest sports updates from around the world. But in reality, clicking on Allow button is extremely dangerous. If you do that, your browser will be hijacked and infected. You will start receiving a lot of pop-ups that will be attacking your screen from time to time. So, some of these ads you can see displayed, and if you click on them, you may be brought to many shady pages in the internet. So, if the Allow button was clicked, you should fix your browser immediately, and this is the way you can do it. Access the menu, go to Settings, choose Security and Privacy in the left part of the window, or sometimes it is called Privacy and Security. So let's wait until it gets loaded. So choose Security and Privacy, go to Site Settings, scroll down to Permissions area, and then click on Notifications. At this point, research the sites that are allowed to send notifications, and you need to remove the malicious site from the list, and also don't hesitate to remove other junk sites from this list. This should fix the issue very well. But I also recommend that you additionally investigate your system with the help of reliable antivirus in order to get rid of any other malware or adware remnants. I recommend you to use a special program called Combo Cleaner Antivirus for this purpose. You may get it on the website combocleaner.com. Use this green download button. Install the program and then begin researching and investigating your system with its help.
After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner Antivirus, it will be in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. Click on Start Scan button. The program will first of all update its antivirus database for proper malware detection and elimination. You will notice that most likely the program will start identifying certain threats on your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experiment with some of the settings of Combo Cleaner Antivirus. For instance, there is a special feature called Anti-Ransomware, which is the part of the premium license. Anti-Ransomware feature of Combo Cleaner helps you to add one or several folders on your system that will be protected against all sorts of ransomware attacks. Then, after the scanning has been completed, you'll see the detailed summary of threats that were found during the scanning. The summary will show you the name of the threat and its exact location on your computer. You'll be able to remove each threat manually by going to these locations, or you may consider upgrading to the premium license to remove these threats automatically.